And here we are at one of the great venues for football anywhere in the world, Old Trafford in Manchester. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And we've got action from the Division Rivals League coming right up. It's United versus the Rebels.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
A look at the starting 11 for United. Jan Sommer is the goalkeeper. Ricardo Pereira plays with Rafael Guerrero as fullbacks. Toni Kroos plays alongside Marco Verratti in the engine room. And the main striker today is Harry Kane. The starting lineup for Rebels. Hugo Lloris between the posts. Andrew Robertson starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And leading the attack today is Roberto Firmino. Guerrero. Toni Kroos, one of the finest all-around midfield players in the modern game. Stuart, what sort of performance might we see from him today?
Well, for me, Derek, his greatest attribute is his ability to combine with teammates, particularly in tight end.
Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. Noble. And he saw the situation developing. And Mohamed Salah now. He takes aim. Superb block. Take it away. Firmino. Here's Thiago. Extremely sloppy in possession. Ricardo Pereira. Mane, not quite accurate enough. Guerrero. More than decent, this, from United. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. And in from Insigne. Well, pretty straightforward for the keeper, you've got to say. Fabinho. Salah will know that the pass needed to be slightly better. Ruben Diaz. Verratti now. Guerrero. Verratti. Noble. Ricardo Pereira. Right on top of it, Henderson. Course. Here's Kane. That's how to rob them of possession. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Noble. It's with Guerrero. Rafael Varane. And it's Mark Noble. Ricardo Pereira. Now Harry Kane. Toni Kroos. United might be able to cash in. But quick thinking defensively. Henderson. Fabinho now. Alexander-Arnold. Salah. Well, he's outplayed and outthought him. Not a particularly strong challenge. Good work to win the ball back by United.
Well, as you can see from the possession, there's been little between these two teams. It's been a really tight and cagey affair. You just hope it opens up a little and that one of these teams is willing to take a few risks.
Won it back. Thiago. Firmino. That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. And Thiago. It's Mane getting forward effectively. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner and played short. And it's come off the... Oh, the post denied him. Salah. Real chance. Terrific save. Cleared away comprehensively.
Well, you sense the goal's coming. They're getting so close now. They just need to take one of these chances.
They've regained possession. Coman. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dream. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Salah. Well, offside anyway, albeit a tight one. Ricardo Pereira. This is Kroos. And a body in the way. Constantly thwarted. Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
It hasn't come to very much. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Oh, what an opportunity. Can he convert? There it is! The first goal of the game, and the lead certainly doesn't flatter them. Good value for it. And back underway. 1-0 it is. Noble. Verratti now. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Thiago. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Guerrero. Firmino. Is it going to be? And diving to thwart him. And how about the short corner? Salah. And taken away from Salah. Lorenzo Insigne. Well, that's not textbook defending. Guerrero. Insigne. Oh, a vital interception. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Mane. Chance to play it in. Can he finish? And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. This is Thiago. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Pressing as a team. Insigne. Well, he's been ruled offside. Alexander-Arnold. Now Mo Salah. Well, cleared away over the byline, and a corner kick to come. Substitution time it is. Going short. Well read to ease the pressure. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Oh, he saved it!
Well, excellent from the keeper. That's a really top-class save.
Benatti. Here's Insigne.
Well, that save has kept them in this game. They now need to create one or two chances of their own.
Oh, dear. Not a great effort, was it? And time for the change now. Good bit of pressing. Well, visionary passing. Nicely saved.
Well, it's been a while, but these fans are now coming to life. Can they equalise here?
Oh, the header needed to be a lot better than that. Didn't really make the keeper work. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Verratti on the ball. What has he got up his sleeve? No ball. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Thiago! And not quite accurate enough, Stuart.
Well, I think he should do better there, but at least they're now knocking at the door.
And they're making a change.
Number 6, Thomas Müller.
Alexander-Arnold. Well, as we approach full-time, we have to say, playing away from home hasn't been a problem for them. Can they see it out? Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, they need to hold on here. Not long left now, but you have to say they've defended really well up to this point, and I just can't see them conceding now. This will be a really good win if it stays like this.
On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do... Well, the goal was gaping at him, but he couldn't take the opportunity.
Well, I think he just snatched at that. He'll know that was a poor miss in the end.
Time for a change then. A foul, but advantage played. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. And a throw-in it's going to be. Well, it comes down to the final 5 minutes. Ruben Diaz. Now Ricardo Pereira has it. Kane. And very deftly cut out. Counter-attacking, very much an option. In with a chance. And it's there for him. Incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. Lukaku.
Well, the fans are certainly playing their part here. Just listen to this noise.
The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, it was a really tight game, but they were the better side over the 90 minutes, and they fully deserved their victory today.
Oh, what an opportunity. Can he convert? There it is! The first goal of the game, and the lead certainly doesn't flatter them. Good value for it.